Swiss Air 111 is en route from New York to Geneva. The passengers are settling back to enjoy the flight.
Business class and economy class, they would have absolutely no idea that anything was amiss.
As cabin power is cut, some passengers are mildly concerned.
There's no need to worry. We'll be landing very shortly.
But in the cockpit, it's a different story.
I could hear a master warning.